believe in what you do, if you're really sure, because you know, you got to be really objective, and most of all, you got to be your worst critic. You got to know if you have it, and if you're sure you have it, then believe it, work for it, because you know, sometimes this is a hard business. But if you have something that's really special, somebody's gonna see it sooner or later, and you're gonna make it. Convince you to listen to my album, I would say emotional, intense, hopeful, and truthful. That I create in all my drawings, I usually put a lot of intention and emotion in the eyes. So for me, just one dot in the middle of the ball wasn't enough. So I needed to give it a little something, a little emotion. That's why I did it the way I did it, with a little light reflection and all that. Have always used Mexicanos, but the last one, he was very brave, very stubborn. So when the time came, he refused to cooperate. So the magic was bad. The gods were unmoved. Next time, instead of using a Mexicano, I would use an American. Someone young and soft. Someone who will give me what I need. What's that? Screams. Hey, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it.